Welcome back to another Eden run. Let's go for run number 88. Another mom's bracelet start. Oh, I was like, why do we have 7 damage? We have purity, which is giving us a damage boost, which is pretty nice. Champion belt and a reverse card. What does Arrowwalk do? Right. Here's it. Secret room here. On the donation machine, pick up champion belt and the reverse card. And maybe this. Nope, not this little heart. How many items does it spawn? Just one? 2. Okay. Alright, we want a reroll machine in the secret room. Surprise, surprise. Not gonna waste 2 bombs. That's a lot of money. Yeah, come on through. Wanted to ton of money. Okay, pretty good floor so far. And more damage. Deals. All right, I think that's everything. Let's head on down. No keys. Excuse me? There is a key. Nah. Look, a couple more keys. That's not too much to ask. Alright, and down we go, or I guess to the boss we go. Probably pick up that barrel, right? I'd be willing to play this purple vending machine for some cards, hopefully. Maybe reverse judgment, perhaps. Let's go see what the store is first. Oh, I guess I did technically take damage. I didn't think that. Okay, well, we got the tears up now, which isn't too bad. This is just a sucky room. Reverse justice, huh? It's really not the card I need right now. I need freaking keys, dude. Need more bombs. Poof. What a freaking store that is. I've got two cards that spawn items. Thank you. That makes my life a lot easier here. That was too worth it. All right. Love a key right now. The moon. Strength. I might just play for a key too. Come on, give me a key. Let's see if we can fly. Key, please. Come on, dude. Hate these stupid machines. Right. All right. I'll leave it at that. Looks like we're not gonna be able to get into the stupid item room. Oh well, it's probably something bad. At least that's what I'm gonna tell myself. It's okay, because we're gonna get a reverse judgment or a reroll in the secret room. It's gonna happen. Then we're gonna have a really good time. Oh my God. Okay, I'll let's keep that in mind. Why must you tantalize me with a red card? Oh my God. I want it. I'm gonna take it if I can. Oh no. No! That is the first piece of damage I've taken this game. I haven't mentioned it. Dang it. So unfortunate. Going for the perfect run. Okay, well now I don't have to worry about it anymore. Oh, I have an insane tears rate still. Oh, well, this isn't gonna be the perfect run, I guess. Wowza. Grab my other card. Can I have the reverse justice, please? Perhaps? Oh boy, that was almost really bad. Hit number two. Twice that floor, dude. That's so bad. Hey, we got the damage up, though. Want reverse judgment, please. Man, I fell off, dude. Oh my god, I see like every reverse card except for the one I want. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna get it. Feel it in my bones. Let's see, are we on two? We are on two. Hey, we do go to planetarium though. The old juicy sack, huh? Terra, nice actually. Old damage. Could be a reverse card in here. Nope. Oh my good lord, I didn't see them. Give me cards. Not that card. Nice. Get some Maw the Void going here. How we. Maybe I'll just use these two cards in the devil deal. Feeling that's not the right way to go. Okay, let me just. Probably should just leave it at that, I think. Probably won't do that. Thank you. Or whatever, I don't care. It's a broken heart, so what? Oh wait. That's right, I got rid of Bomber Boy. Are you joking me, brother? My goodness, Elias, don't you get sloppy here. All right. The heck? Whoops, didn't mean to pick that up. totally forgot I had Maw of the Void. Whoops. And there you go, another dub for the books. And that is 88 wins in a row, 12 wins away from 100. But you're probably asleep, so goodbye.